I've just had a look at the swing here of Olesen. Makes a fabulous turn halfway back. Club being set on a very nice angle, but he's so fast down into the ball, has a very quick hip turn. Make sure that he gets a lot of room to allow his arms and hands to fly through the impact area. Sometimes he can just get a little bit too quick with that body rotation at the start of the way down, leaves the club out, and the ball can go right on him.
To watch another European Tour video, click here. Or to subscribe, click here.